Now I'm going to show you how to make one of the most effective breaks of all. This break is called the
Pingers
break. Now, for this, you'll need a that's an 808 clap, and also a bit of that's an 808 clap. Then you'll also need some that's an 808 clap, and then of course that's an 808 clap, and then the now I'm going to add the one by one. Here's one I made earlier. Beatbox.